Hello, Seven Motorsport here. About 8 months ago, I made a video where I raced a Copparo T1 on rifles mode in Monza. But of course, back then my driving was awful. I mainly raced against Drivatars in Forza and the AI in Project Cars. But since then, my driving has improved by a lot. So today we are back driving a Copparo T1 in rifles mode. And this time, as you can see, we're racing at Silverstone GP circuit. So right now, as you can see, I'm in my outlap. And before I recorded this video, I was racing a Ford Mustang, so it felt a little bit weird, so that's why I took the time to get used to the car. And hopefully, once I did, make a few good lap times. There's one thing I did notice, however, is that this car actually isn't hard to drive at all. I do have traction control and STM on, but ABS is off. But I did notice, like in this corner, that I was braking a little too hard. I think I could have taken this one a little faster. The same goes for this corner. I think I didn't get my braking exactly right. And again in this corner, a little too hard on the brakes again. Also, I like to point out that this car is not tuned. I did upgrade the tires and the brakes. And going a little wide here, a little too much throttle. And a little sliding on the braking, causing me to go over the grass, but it's still a clean lap. And still a little too much braking in this last sequence of corners. Alright, a 155.9 so far. Let's see if we can improve this. Just missed the apex ever so slightly on this one. Still going a little wide in this corner. So this looks better than the last time, but still a little sliding on the braking. And this part of the track I haven't got right yet either. Okay, 8 tenths of a second faster, a 155.0, but I think I can still improve on this. Nailed the apex this time. Also, this looks better than the last couple of laps. And yet again, going too slow in this last corner. Alright, 4 tenths of a second faster than my last lap. And I squeezed out another tenth of a second. It's now a This bit is a little tricky, a little too aggressive with braking and lowering gears. So, as we have a look at the leaderboard so far, it is now time to get a nice tune and try again. Alright, I've set the rifle to myself. And also now it's time to really find the limits of what I can do. right, that's a lot faster. But I think if this was a real car, I think I just might have blown up the engine. This section is also looking better, but I think it's still a little bit on the slow side. Alright, now we skip ahead to the fastest lap I did. So that looks a lot more like it. That's another half a second faster than my fastest lap so far. Alright, that's it. Thank you very much for watching. Be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more, as I do a 153.0. See you next time!